buzzard is two-faced. You naughty, naughty boy.
No.
This looks like a job for Super Rabbit. Hey, whoop, pardon me, wrong costume. Ta-da-da!
So would I.
It
Itchy, 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 itchy.
Oh, you're terrible.
That little flower of the South. Take that, Sharp! Did he hurt you, honey child?
No, I was just terribly, terribly frightened. And you're so big and so strong. Why, poor helpless little me was just lost till you...
Think nothing of it, Missy. It was a pleasure, I assure you.
What's up, Doc?
Oh, Mr. Jones! Mr. Jones! Wait! Oh, please, wait! Oh, Mr. Jones, Frankie and Perry just aren't in it. You're my swooner, dreamboat, lover boy. May I have your autograph? Please? Oh, may I? Oh, thank you, Mr. Jones. What I always wanted. You really shouldn't have. It's just too divine. Simply dress chic. Oh, you're just awful.
I get that wabbit.
What would you want with a wabbit? Can't you see that I'm much sweeter? I'm your little senorita. You are my type of guy. Let me straighten your tie, and I shall dance for you. At school recitals, I was always selected to demonstrate various dances.
We'll get that critter if it takes until doomsday.
What's your hurry, boys?
Wah-ha-ha!
with me for the square dancing tomorrow?
Delighted, ma'am.
Same likewise, I'm sure, ma'am.
Oh, pardon me. One of you gents got a spare nickel so as I can juice up the jukebox?
Here you is.
Ma'am.
Thanks, just all to pieces. Sour Belly Trio, coming right up.
Let's all square dance. Places all. Bow to your corner. Bow to your own. Three hands up and round you go. Break it up with a dozy do. Chicken in the bread pan, kicking out dough. Skip to my loo, my darling. The old lady out, you pretty little thing. Promenade around the ring. Big foot up and little foot down. Make that big foot jaw the ground. The lady step back and two gents in. Back you go and forward again. Skip right up with an elbow swing. Skip to my loo, my darling.
Hey, what's a big idea? Why don't you work where you...
Oh, how simply dreadful. You poor little man. Did I hurt you with my naughty gun?
Oh, shucks. Well, I...
Yo! Gypsy, you naughty bow wow. Stop that.
Okay, Wabbit, I see food in disguise. Say a prayer.
Ah, well, like they say, never send a duck to do a rabbit's job.
Okay, come on out. I got you covered. I... Wow, wow. Ahem.
Surely, you're not going to be taken in by that old gag.
Isn't she lovely?
Out of sheer honesty, I demand that you tell him who you are. Well, haven't you anything to say? Anything? Out of sheer honesty?
Yes, I would just love a duck dinner. It's one of our boys.
Sorry, Scarlet, ma'am. Sorry to have to intrude, but there's a Yankee about.
Oh, a Yankee? How terrible.
I'm afraid I'll have to search your premises.
He's not in here.
Aha! So that's where he's hiding. Sorry, Scarlet, ma'am, but I have to do my duty. Okay, Yankee, stick him!
Up. He's not in here. He's not in here.
I'll take your word for it, ma'am.
Cut it out!
You.
Mon petit cabage, shall we dance?
I wonder what's on the hit parade. St. Louis XIV blues, Bastille boogie, three coins in the fountain blue.